very strong wind on the Kasprowy. That's why the funicular, this cable car to Kasprowy is today closed. It's the pity that we wanted to get the top of the Kasprowy. But you see the how strong is the wind, up to the 100 km per hour.